If you're going to be scared to death in the South, you've got to visit the haunted city of Charleston, South Carolina. It's Friday night, and what's more ghastly than ghosts? John Laverne of Bulldog Tours leads the most frightening ghost tour in all of Charleston, the Old City Jail. Built in 1801, it housed some of Charleston's most notorious criminals.
This is really the original condition of the way the inmates lived. The rooms that we're going to go into, original cells. This is where some torture was believed to happen. This is actually a replica of the original Crane of Pain that was found in here. Ropes, pull their hands up, tied off against the wall, stretch them out as hard as they possibly could.
So this is the first Pilates machine.
Sorry about that, I just had to break the mood.
Now follow me this way. We're gonna go into the cells where the really hardened criminals stay. The most famous criminal ever kept here at the Old City Jail was a young lady named Lavinia Fisher, a beautiful young girl from Charleston. Her and her husband were convicted of murdering a lot of guests at their hotel. Her final request was to be hanged in her wedding dress. She walks up the gallows steps, reaches up, grabs the rope, puts it around her own neck, and tightens it up. She yells out into the crowd, "If any of y'all have a message for the devil, give it to me, and I'll deliver it to him personally." At that point, she jumps off the block, the rope catches her neck. People still today claim to see the ghost of Lavinia Fisher.
Are those fingers dragging?
I'm not seeing it.
Those are hands.